Okay, alright, where we last left off of Final Fantasy VII, well, Rufus Shinra escaped. Pretty sure was killed by Sephiroth. And, you know, the rest is history. Let's see. Where's Rufus? I couldn't finish him. It's gonna get complicated. Yeah, exactly. Let's go up to. Let's go up to top 4. Yes, the pharmacy is where I want to be. Exactly. Can I open this? Oh, I can't afford. Yeah, I want to save some shit. I was like, ah, there we go. The Titan Banger, what did it do for us again? Oh, it separated them. That's right. Yeah, I'm shopping. Well, we should be escaping. Who let me do that, right? Who let me do that? Let me see, can we take an elevator? Quickly! Did we escape this? That's one. Now let's go. Oh, go on ahead. What's wrong? If I was alone, this wouldn't be a thing. But I got a reputation to protect. You won't get out of the way again. It's not even you that happened, it's me. Yeah, that ain't gonna happen. You got confidence all over my lane. Now it's my turn to help you. Okay, play this over, jackasses. Thank you, Miss Parrot. We call him Mr. Parrot. That don't sound right. Well then, if you want food talking, you should just have a think of a way to get out of here. Huh? Oh yeah. You're cold, man. Just like someone else around here, I know. Did you say something? Not a thing. So what are we gonna do?
Parrot. Diva, what's Cloud? Everyone over here. Huh? What's up? What's Cloud? He's coming. Hurry, hurry.
Yes, folks. Those were cutscenes in 1997. Okay, phone party. I'm only feeling teeth from Barrett. So now he's gotta do a material and such. Pretty sure this person used to, I don't think I could do the same with Materia though. It sucks. Actually. Store. Actually, who has the highest vitality again? Better though, Seeking Cover. Seeking Cover with enemy skin material. He needed an offensive one. And Tifa will get some all material with restore, fire and ice, with restore, and steel. There you go. Again, before we even start this, Guard Source to raise Burst Vitality. Boom. Okay, we are ready. Man, I don't remember being this intense, to be honest. Going to fire them, but I don't remember being this fast ever. Oh, get away. Get away from the truck. Get away from it. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my gosh, there's so much heart, so much gear on PSP. Fuck, Knuckles. No, don't. People to fight. Pre-end of attack. Yeah, didn't do shit. It's Tifa that has the steel material, isn't she? What can we get off them? Absolutely nothing, just a machine meant to kill. Twin. Oh, now you make better mad. Yeah, fire ain't gonna do shit, not even melted. I did not mean to switch. Oh, come on. Great idea, it's even more vulnerable for it. killed. It's been killing us, isn't it? Not my watch though. Penny or lightning. And there we go, people. Destroy that. We gotta stop any of it. Well, what do we do now? Sephiroth's life. I have some score. What did I say to Planet? It seems so. Then I'm going. I'll go too.
There are things I need to know.
About the ancients?
Many things.
I guess it's goodbye Midgard. For now. Sector 7 for me.
I guess it's the start of our journey.
It's dangerous. You sure you want to go?
But you know, it should be alright if you keep a promise.
I'm going back to my hometown. I'll go with you as far as that.
We told Eros mom to go somewhere safe, so Marlene should be safe too.
Yeah, she should be.
She said she didn't want to stay in Midgard anymore. Maybe it's for the best. You know what? This is the first time I've ever left Midgard.
It's dangerous, you want.
I thought you'd say that.
Fine. Then, let's go.
We need a leader for our journey. Of course, that could only be me. You think so? I think it should be Cloud.
Oh my god, northeast to a town called Calm. If something happens, we'll be up there. Besides, we can't all be strolling out around out there. It's too dangerous. Let's split into two parties. Well, logically, I would think Aerith and Tifa should go proud.
Thought you'd do that. Let her come.
Is on the farm though. All the materials were buried. So. Why'd I do that? Anyway, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all later. Bye.